what do you do to fulfill the management's requirement?
First, look after the site, what are the equipment that there are, we have, what are the shackling material, what are the manpower available on the equipment. Side. According to that, I will plan if anything extra is required.
So you check the resource availability first before doing anything. Okay.
After that, I need anything extra. I will enter in before
the resource required. Yeah. Is sufficient for the project.
Okay. According to that, we have to plan. Okay. And according to that, we have to execute that site.
Okay.
If anything beyond that I need, I will inform them before that.
Okay. That how many days ahead do you do the planning for your activity?
Every day evening I will plan for them.
For the next,
next day, every day evening we have
in terms of resources?
Resources I will plan for the monthly basis. Okay. First I have to prepare the monthly basis. Okay. After that I bifurcate according to the DIY process. Okay. In that I have to mention this much of